Then we don't score, he doesn't give penalty.
最后那点球他没给。
Because we don't deserve.
因为咱俩今天不配。
Because we play shit first class.
上半场踢太差了。
And we give them too much respect.
上半场给他们太大尊重了。
Only too much respect.
就是因为上半场太尊重对手了。
It's the first competition national team game after 3 years.
3年了，第一场国际比赛。We
put this in the pocket.
把咱收到自己口袋里装好。Correct
this.
把这个问题纠正了。Mindset.
还有头脑方面的问题。Battle mode.
哎，打仗的模式了啊。If
we have some tired, injured, I change.
有小伤，有小病，有累的换就行了。
In 3 days, another game.
3年之后，另外一场比赛。
We win the game.
咱们拿下来了。